Madame Isabella, apart from being a colleague in the profession you are, teaches in one of my schools.
I want to thank you because of what you are doing in Kisi, teaching at the Fire Hospital, Your Excellency. We need those professionals, the oncologists and all that, that's around the preventing and promoting health around the suspected causes of cancer. Thank you for coming to Mon, your family, and then imagine anything, Your Excellency, and the small challenge to acquire. Yeah, the firstborn one of them. So that at least the family here, I say, whatever, what enrichment here. I'm going to go to Kaniti. Because of a kidney to come with one vote. I was covered by a little majority. I knew a career. Was on. I took a woman, couldn't dig into a tamanaka. I carried you. I'm praying that this family, Pumu Arimungan, was serious. Lakini Your Excellency kwetera kwa kwao atena mtata nasira mwako ane nasira ndugu yaito yasira lakini Simba Rati egava na Kisi County yake atoa mabomba and they have promised you mwano na Jafariki they will run for that and that's how the human psychology works you'll be comfortable with that very small but very impactful welcome at any particular time I'm a spokesman here, see, and everybody knows.
Yes.
You are free, watch any anytime. You are the leader of the largest party in Kenya, ODM. You have cheered all the tests and challenges over time. We thank you, and we appreciate you. We recognize you as a gift for Usi. Your Excellency. Thank you.
We are proud of you.
at times indire sometimes back Kerala elections chaga andre the campaign chi posta chi au chi alenge ange tinga gocha mutu ni yarda bantu tu alenge na bagwe gali me ora te na kana ki you know they thought he gali ki se meaning ya mira ngayani oyo abakwamba ndo cha tambe sana bakagai nanda bandi bakaganga ekwari ko campaign ga nyamira. So what I want to say is that egasi yaonengi ngendera ivo nyasaye na watu mpangilo ya kero yomo anabante egasi yaonere gokwa obonere buno kuna ukina mbiya mono. I never knew that you'd come here to my house. Duke Thomas Mwira Duke, thank you so much kwa gakre our governor Kisio ikirega. I'm proud request you to have get mutu. I want to believe that in your soul you are able to tiga njia zitafunguka. Thank you so much.
Pia mwana kututa kiteko wa vingi mwono so that it wa nche umusike Paul Simbarati nera so kajiko korake mokende bibire. Mwana nge ntoke kwa na intuwa mwono mwusi itua feeling na vore buwe nete kwa mwono gedi. Nga taibe na request. Ya na vore guwa no musike Don, no musike Charles nye chenga na kinari kuna kumurangiri kurusiko nga. Kuna guwa ntuma na ikio robot. Just a statement you must get.
Mheshimiwa Seneta, Your Excellency, family na wasani wengine vile. Yama, you are showing a good example of leadership. Leadership is humbling yourself. Just like Jesus did. I'm seeing you doing it like Jesus did. And we are humbled by your visit. This is Leto Koyo was not just a friend. Isabella is like my sister. I call her like my sister. We have taught together. I've molded her and she has molded me. We have been very close. Honestly, you are working. You are working. And let God guide you to keep on working. I'm sure you are going to work on it. God bless you.
Your Excellency, I have been and I am still an ardent ODM supporter. Whenever I the ticket the last minute, I in Tanzania. I was going to independent and I was going to get off. So we want to wish you well. Nainde ayo kora tu kana in vain saya naro. Do ko ba sabira maya family merubiri ya rabi ya. Thank you so much. God bless.
Shukuru His Excellency Governor Kisi County. Nanya wakora rani chenga wakora rachivicha. So I'm humbled being a leader to women. The MCS in Nyamira County. Ulimito deni seli noara Arioka. Noara Arioka. Thank you so much. Aso gutu tarera na gutoretera engora. First Chronicles chapter 4 verse 9 and 10, it talks about Jabez. Jabez you are sabanya sai bintu bine. Number 1, he said, bless me. Number 2, expand my territory. Number 3, be with me. And number 4, keep me from evil. It's my prayer for the leaders and for each one of us in Jesus mighty name.
Amen.
We claim that promise. Na muendre kuhudumia bantu ba Kisi, bantu ba Nyamira. Nyamira tu iwede nyakolera walirene. Nyasaba a leader. Leaders come from the Lord. Titus chapter 3 verse 1 na yote anga. Nyasaba ingo tuwa leaders. Na ndengo bahari wisdom. Mwakore yasi. Igo nyasaba endre kwa nini. Wakati muna endre kuhudumia watu wake. Na kwa hiyo machache Mungu wetu wabu.